Good morning, everybody.
Good morning.
My name is Nasif Majeed. I'm running for North Carolina State Senate District 40. I'm running on my record of proven leadership. I served on the Charlotte City Council for 8 years. And on council, I chair the Planning Committee. The Planning Committee involved all the planning and economic development at that time. They later divided it up. I have a long record of experience. I have a long record of experience in Charlotte, over 25 years. I served on the Charlotte Metropolitan Planning Commission. I served on the Charlotte Housing Authority. I served on the Private Industry Council to deal with jobs. Someone goes to Raleigh has to have an understanding. I've worked with the legislators. I worked with them on the national level. I'm an ex-combat pilot and a decorated B-52 pilot. I was a captain of the B-52, and I have over 125 combat missions over North Vietnam. Leadership, experience, and have a good understanding of what's going on in Charlotte. What you see today is what a lot of the planning that we did, the light rail to the North University City, I had a direct hand in that. And so a lot of that things that you see now is a direct result of the work that I and others have done specifically. So I was a chaplain in the North Carolina Department of Corrections for 14 years. So I ask you to support me because I have the necessary skills and the experience that will represent you better in Raleigh. And I thank you. And don't forget to vote for Majeed on November. I'm just kidding you on May 6th. Thank you.